the way of writing is knowing that you're creating something that is not finished yet, that it can never be finished until it is with music. It's a collaboration between the composer and the librettist, and I'm the librettist. We start to have conversations about the themes that interest us, about what we want to write about how we want to write it, what is important to us artistically and thematically, and for me also politically. And this is a very long conversation. I like to take some time to create a world around my writing process. So I read a lot of things and I watch things and I listen to things. But for me, it's also not just about the technical things that I need to understand. It's also for me to create a world in which I can write, to have a sort of poetic language. And I don't tend to start with a specific thing, because the little ideas and developments happen quite organically over this process and also before. I have certain things that I know, and then I have certain things that I have to discover as I write. And there's sometimes quite surprising things come out of the writing process, things that I would not expect. A libretto, which is 20 pages long, can be an hour and a half opera, 2 hour opera, 2.5 hour opera. It just depends what the composer wants to do. With a play, if you wrote a 20 page text, it would be 20 to 25 minutes. So I have to be really concise and very, very, very precise, and bring an intensity to the language. The other thing that is obviously very different is when I write a play, I write it really, it's the text, and then you give it to the actors and the director and they make a show. With a libretto, you know that it is going to meet music and that it is incomplete until it meets music. I am aware that I have to create something very inspiring for the composer so that she or he can bring that up underneath and create a strong piece of music.